Check out Chaos Cards for awesome prices and products. Ruth here, and this is the Yu-Gi-Oh! It's a Yu-Gi-Oh! Opening for a change. As you see, we have 7 Spirit Warriors booster packs. I think I only have one secret or something left to find, and that's the Cloud Painter or something. And obviously an extreme, only one of the extreme fours, because I don't actually have a pack art for this in my pack art folder. And I was debating, right, whether to open these or not, because like this cost me like 8 or 7 pounds, and like this was like similar, because these are like one of the first ones, like, so for now, I'm gonna keep them sealed, I think. Because, like, what else am I gonna do with it? For now, they're sealed, I think. So, I'll just have to find somewhere to put them safe, but, okay, so we'll do this one first. How about that? Let's just line these up. In the back. Extreme Force. Let's do this. Okay, we have already damaged inside the pack. Just 2 or 3 cards that are damaged. But anyway, Tindangle Intruder. Okay. Artifact Mold. Yeah, I can't say that. But basically, Thor's hammer, sort of, is kind of how you would pronounce that one. FA Test Room. Ooh, we got a rare Steel Swarm Origin. Awesome, we got a secret. A Saryuja Skull Dread. That's pretty cool. It's like a sort of dragonish. Well, it says dragon there, I just saw now. But yes, that's awesome. Link Belt Wall Dragon. Parallel Port Armor Lockout Gardener. And a Scrambled Egg. Well, at least this one was one of the ones that was not damaged. And you know what? Let me just sleeve it. I mean, it is a secret rare. Okay, I sleeved it up. It cut me off somewhere. Then I was just saying I was going to sleeve this up. So, I sleeved it. I don't really sleeve up rares, though. But, anyway, I'll just put it up there. I don't differentiate between rares because what's the point? Besides, you don't really need to differentiate much. I mean, it's got shiny writing. Got Beckoning Light. Legendary Six Samurai Shinai. Magical Musket Desperado. Sheen's Advisor. And the Weather Painter Aurora. And actually, now that I think about it, I think I actually put these. Yeah, put these ones in the perfect fit, because they're not perfect fit for these ones. Yeah. Just leave it like that. In one, out the other. now I'll just put all of these in one. Back to the wall. Legendary Six Samurai Kageki. Hand of the Six Samurai. Double-edged sword technique. And Magical Musket Cross Domination. I'm just going through these quickly because if you already saw my booster box opening, then you would have already saw me pull most of these. Smoke Signal, Secret Six Samurai Genba. I'm not actually sure if I pulled that now. I'll have to relook. I know I pulled that one and that one. Secret Six Samurai Rihan. Legendary Samurai Tsuki. I don't know if I pulled him actually. I know I pulled that guy and him. And I'm pretty sure I pulled Sheehan. Legendary Six Samurai. I like the samurais. That's the main reason why I got this in the first place. I'm pretty sure I said that in the booster box opening. But, honest. Yes, honest. Yeah. Sunny. Secret Samurai Doji. Now I'm not sure if I actually have all the secret six samurai. I'm pretty sure I got all the six samurai. Just not the secret six samurai. But I'm mainly wanting that painter I'm missing. Well, this I actually got this one. I only got one of this one. So that's great. I really like this one. It's a pretty one. Painter Rainbow. But I'm still missing the cloud, I think. So last one for now, because I only had 7 in stock. And we got this one again. Well, not again on this video, but I've already had that one before. Okay, so yes, so that is everything. So also, I guess, the other reason why I wanted to get this Spirit Wars is because all of them are holos. Entire set is 40 super rare, 4 per pack, and 20 secret rare, 1 per pack. And I'm only missing one secret, I think. Maybe. Well, at least only one secret of the painters, anyway. Or something. Oh, I don't know anymore. I'll have to recheck. Okay, so here are the secrets anyway. So I got this one. Beautiful one there. You know, if it didn't cost so much, and if it wasn't based in US only, I would actually get some cards graded, but it takes too much money for it to actually be graded. Rest are super and rare and not. So if you want to just quick flick. Anyway, so thank you for watching. Black Scrap More. Over and out.